I just saved you 11 minutes of your time. You're welcome.
As the plastic would melt as soon as it touched the lava, Chris turned into a golden-haired MacGyver. And with a bit of quick thinking, he soon turned an aluminium monster can into our very own frying pan.
Nice!
With prepped and heat protection in place, it was time to set the record straight. And within seconds, it was ready.
Oh, the curry's gone everywhere. I don't have a knife and fork. Thanks, mate. Right, the first ever chicken korma cooked in an active volcano.